I made. I was breathing, but not alive. All my failures I tried to hide. It was my
job, guys. Christian, thanks for sharing the song, man.
Yeah.
This was such a celebration
moment
at Passion this year.
I don't know if I've ever had more fun leading worship.
It's wild.
So much fun.
There's those songs that you get, you know, you're experiencing in a big setting like that, and you're like, this is so great. I just want this to kind of go
get
on
any
forever.
I know.
But talk about the song a little bit, and I know you and Sean worked on this together, but man, it's just such an encouragement and such a bold statement, really.
Yeah.
You know, but talk about the song, how it started. I know you guys worked on it with some friends.
Yeah. So started with Jason Ingram and Jonathan Smith. And I was with Jason one day and he was like, man, he's like, I got to play you this song. We've got this little demo going of this song that I think could be really great for conference. I can just hear it going off at conference. And so I was like, all right, cool. So I was in his car and he pulled it up. And I don't know what happened to me. I just lost my mind for a minute in his car because he played it. Even the first verse, the way the first verse came at me, the way the first chorus hit, I was like, this is going to be such an eruption and such a great song. So we were really jazzed on it. And so We worked on it back and forth, sent some voice memos, text messages, trying to finish up the verse and the bridge and all that. And so we had it to a good place. We're like, oh, this is it, you know. And then Sean was just playing through because he was learning the songs. We were going to rehearse it for conference, and he got inspired by a whole other something.
Right. I was kind of rehearsing it and singing it, but really started to feel myself believing what I was saying, you know, which is it's a big deal when you mean what you say. And I got to the bridge moment, and I just kind of went off and started claiming some things over my life that sometimes I know are true, but I don't really feel that they're true. And I just started saying them, that I was dead, but now I needed rescue, but I have it. And now I walk in the light, and I may have felt lost and alone, but I've actually been grafted into the family of God as a citizen of His kingdom. And so I'm not looking backwards in fear. I'm looking ahead in faith, and I'm like singing all these things, and it just felt like that might be a really cool direction to take the bridge, that we can, because one of the things that I just think is so remarkable about God and the depth of His grace for us is that He didn't stop with saving us. You know, if that wasn't enough, you know, but He didn't stop there. For Him, that is just the beginning. He wants communion with His people. And He has a kingdom that He's inviting us into to be a part of His family. Yeah. And so we get to that bridge and we start claiming those things and saying, the future is bright. Like, let's run, you know. Yeah. And so I kind of showed that to Christian, and
it was awesome. He was like, I think I have this little idea for a bridge. I was like, oh, yeah, that's going
to work. And, of course, to hear that in the room with, you know, with all those college students kind of proclaiming those things, super powerful.
It was so big, you know, and it just felt good. You know, and as you're rehearsing all these new songs, you always, you know, we had a few long days rehearsing these songs, and we're about to rehearse this song for the first time, and we're putting the final touches on the bridge, and then we play it, and even just in the room alone, just our band, it was such a celebration.
That's
great. And I think the reason that it is because that's our story. It's like Sean is saying, that's the story of the people of God. It's the story of the sons and daughters of God, that once we were in darkness, but now we're a chosen people, you know, called out of darkness into His marvelous light. And so that's why I think this song, people find themselves in this song. They go, you know, what a day, you know, when God called my name. So...
Yeah, and I could just see, I mean, as an Easter moment for churches.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is going to be one of those songs that's like, all right, folks.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Man, I can tell you, it's gone off, and with our youngest kids and our oldest adult at Passion City Church, it's like people really, really grab it.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Well, Christian, walk us through just chord-wise. You're tuned a half step down?
I'm tuned a half step down, which is going to be really confusing for everybody watching, but... I'll show you how we've been playing it, but then I can show you another way to do it. So I'll start up here, like up here on the D, and
I was buried beneath my shame,
and then I slide down to the six here.
Who could carry that kind of weight?
And then down to the four, the G.
It was my turn till I met you.
And it just starts over again on that. And the chorus would start on the four chords on the G.
You called my name and I ran.
And it goes to the D. It's kind of like a sus. One.
The darkness to your glorious day.
And it goes to the six here.
My name.
The G.
And I ran out of that grave, out of the darkness, into your glorious day.
That's the verse and the chorus. And then the bridge is really, really, it's really simple. It just hangs on that D, that up high on that
just
D for a while.
I needed rescue, my sin was heavy. But chains break at the weight of your
So it just does that all the way through the bridge. until you get to the very end where you go, I have a future. And on, right on future, it goes to the six.
I have a future, my eyes are open.
Five.
And you call my name.
So that's kind of the layout of the chords. But, you know, if you didn't want to go up here, you know, and do that whole thing, you could just stay down here on the chords, yep. You know, go. The six. And then down to the four. So if you just want to play the chords, you can. But this is pretty fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can get your bar chord out there. And
yeah. Well, it's just one finger, which is great. You know? Yeah. So for anyone who's just beginning, if you got one finger, you know.
You can play this song.
You got it right there. Yeah.
Well, guys, thanks for sharing the song. Mm-hmm. It's amazing. Can't wait to hear what churches do with it.
Yeah. Thanks.